Absolutely. For the past 4 or 5 years, we've been most fortunate, our staff, to be doing a number of concerts with these two next gentlemen. We started about 4 or 5 years ago, and they were an opening act at the Capitol with Delaney and Bonnie and Billy Preston. They've come a long ways. They've sold out stadiums, they've sold out arenas, but they've always come back to Jersey to play at the Capitol or play down at the Casino. It's very sad for me, however, for the last time in New Jersey, to announce to you, to please welcome Kenny Loggins and Jim Messina. Check.
Oh yeah,
hello Asbury Park.
Feels real good to be here. Thank you. I'll tell you, might be better if we all just sort of sat down for the first part of the show.
If there's no room, just sit in her lap. That's all right.
We're gonna start off by doing a song from one of our albums, a live album.
All through the night, seven starry eyes, professing love to my girl, and we sang over and over, Santa Rosa and a piece of mine, another road to go. All through the night, she sat stormy-eyed, expecting lies from her love, but all that came along was a song and a lullaby, another road to go. When the Holocaust is over and the men begin to rebuild, will you raise yourself some children free and alive, keeping up trying to find another road?
To my eyes and
Hey, Alex, could you bring some more highs on this microphone, please?
I just want to tell you that last time we were here, I was playing guitar, and this time I'm not because I had a little accident with my hand, so Woody Chrisman is going to cover for me tonight. Do all my fiddle parts for me.
This next song is a tune that is about a club that was in Hollywood, California at one time. It's about an old saloon. It goes like this.
Jimmy said that's so unfortunate. But let the people at the whiskey be a bundle of nerves and don't sing up what they're missing. Cause if you do, your musical insurance better be paid out. Don't sing anything pretty at the whiskey. Charlie says you best take my advice. Cause the stony little crowd will get to talking even louder and they'll smother you in hissing. And if they do, your musical insurance better be paid up.
Paid up, John.
And don't sing up what they're missing. Like sunny mornings filled with flowers, going 15 miles an hour. Cause if you do, your musical insurance better be paid up. Cause if you do, your musical insurance better be paid.
We're still paying it.
He tells her that it's late and that he really years to go. Suddenly their lips are touching, reaching for his hand, she lets him know. Their bodies start to tremble, defying his desire, caught in a wild bubble of flame.
Thank you.
Here's a tune that we recorded a few years ago now for you. It's from an album called Mother Lode. I can see it rearranging, happening before my very eyes. I can see the cement growing in the street, the traffic's blowing, ruining the air up in the skies. Is it no surprise? I want to get away and live my life in the rivers and trees. I want to spend my days making rhymes. I can hear the city's calling, I'm an eye, you feel you falling, making it for all of us to see. To the thief in the cement hollow, reaching out for those who follow, wondering about 2 minute lies. Is it no surprise? I want to get away and fly high in the rivers and trees. We'll be right back.
children singing merrily. Life is but a dream. In the streets there rolled a brother selling snow and shit to others, aiding those whose songs have turned to cries. Is it no surprise?
Leaves at the load of the south, and I'm coming to you. No, I'm moving on. I'm
moving on. You had a laugh at me, now it's such a rain, I'm moving on. Cause I got a pretty mind, and she keep moving me on, keep moving on. So shuffle the coal, turn around and roll, and keep moving me on. Mr. Engineer, take the bottle in hand, this rattles the fastest in the southern land. Keep moving me on, keep moving on. You're gonna ease my mind, put me there all time, and keep rolling me on.
Mr.
Doug Livingston on steel guitar.
Did they get a spot on you already?
All right.
On bass and on vocals, George Hawkins. On drums, Willie Ornelas. And on fiddle, Woody Crispin. On saxophones, on your right, Vince Denham. And on Vince's right, John Clark. See, last but not least, on keyboards, Doug Livingston.
myself alone. Won't there be the native sun? How can the light meet the moon and bring the sunlight safely home? Turning from a falling line. Yes, I believe the thing for change and to become my destiny. So I sail away for brighter days. And here I am, where I began. Right,
songs from our Native Sun album.
Sun's album.
Plural. Woo, it's hot. Is it hot here every night? Lord, I wish we could take our clothes off and just... I guess someday it won't be no big deal, right? So what do we got to show? I got a thumbnail about that big. Ready?
We're gonna, I think we'll do a song off of our Motherlode album.
I've been your lover, you've been where I meet a friend and a love and a visible growing. See, we're slowing. I'm gonna keep my love going as long as I can. Sometimes sunshine, sometimes rain. The sunshine and rain keep the fields evergreen. And baby, it's gonna keep my love growing. Sure, I'm the spring. those angry eyes. You wanna believe that I am not the same as you. I can't conceive, oh people, what it is you're trying to do. Those angry eyes. Well, I bet you wish you could cut me down with those angry eyes. What a shot you could be if you could shoot at me with those angry eyes.
Thank you.
with those angry eyes. You and I must start to realize. Lie us together in a false sky. And you see me through those angry eyes.
To all the ladies. And if your man's good to you, can you take him home tonight? Explain to him what we're saying, okay?
changing with the weather. I've got a few thoughts that I'd like to confess. I'm giving you pain, Lord, I've brought you some sorrow. And now the time has come to pass. I finally know the truth and lies. Selfishness lies in the heart of those people. And now the time has come to pass.
And now the time has come to pass.
I finally know the truth of the lie. What a wonderful world this must be. Put up with someone like me.
Oh my.
reggae down here? All right, let's do it. Let's turn this place into a dance hall. All right. Thank you.
Around me and I opened the door and then
the bath. Well, how was I to know there was a party going on?
There was a mission and a flash and beating with the beat and moving out of the room. Rocking and rolling. Bing bang, I saw the whole gang dancing on the living floor. Flip flop, they were throwing up all the teens at the dancing floor. There was Lollipop and Peggy Sue, and Goddy Miss Molly was even there too. This bash chopper got up out my bath. I went put my dancing shoes on, yeah. I was a rocking and a rolling, beating with the beat, everywhere and everywhere. Dashing and I was dancing.
Well, it happens anybody on a Saturday night when the music starts booming and the feeling is right. Some jugger in the back screams as loud as I can. Boogie is a message that he sends to the band. So if you really want a boogie, you better begin by getting up on your feet. Before they go speaking to the boogie woogie, just for feeling the beat. You really want a boogie, you better begin by getting up on your feet.
Boogie woogie, baby, not boogie.
Boogie woogie,
baby, not boogie.
Boogie woogie,
baby, not boogie.
Boogie woogie,
baby.
But if you really want a boogie, then boogie with me, baby, tonight.
You clear up the cloudy sky, you're refreshing as the morning rain. travel down a pity road, just looking for a woman to love. Every time I felt a doubt, when I heard a little word from above. Hold on, she's coming soon. Oh, maybe we'll change her whole life. And now that I have my choice, girl, I'm choosing you to be my wife. You, everybody,
come on, people. Thank you.